The Moose Fire is burning nearly 36,000 acres today, making it the top wildland firefighting priority in the country for air tankers. The fire is located about 5 miles southwest of the North Fork in the vicinity of Moose Creek and Deadwater. While the fire is only 7% contained, managers say crews made excellent progress in gaining containment in the Whiskey Spring area just yesterday.